blue stream.
Yeah, yeah. I make an initial one up to help out, and then I make a huge down.
Okay.
And now, I'm in all that same time, and I'm sinking in the bath water, right? It'll be probably a cooking T14. So we're really learning your setup and how it fishes different water.
Uh-huh.
And learning to recognize, like, I know how deep it is in here. That's why I as much as I could try to sink out that fast water, it's not gonna happen, right? So realizing your limitations with your setup too, right?
That's the on the porch, and then so many flies I have.